Let's mount this tooling plate now. This is 4140 steel and it weighs a lot. Let's go.
Quick rundown of our tooling block here. This is 4140 steel, it's very thick, and it has some mounting positions for a tool here on this side and a tool on this side. And then these mount to the ball screw nut.
The tooling plate is going to mount to our high wind linear bearings and rail system. Thank you so much for watching. Check us out at barrelcnc.com. Adios.